stuff on. All on sale, today only. Something you like. Cheaper than the rest.
The killer knew what he was doing. A clean strike, and deep. The killer knew what he was doing. A clean strike, and deep. This is an Evernote. Thank you. This isn't Evernote. Someone shot this place up good.
I surrender. Take me and let my people leave.
Mr. Blackwood, we're under attack. We're all... The Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with you, Blackwood. Maybe they'll finally get it. The Order ain't welcome in this part of town.
Time to figure this out.
Maybe they'll finally get it. The Order ain't welcome in this part of town. Blackwood, we're under attack. We're all...
I surrender. Take me and let my people leave.
The Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with you, Blackwood. Blackwood, we're under attack. We're all...
I surrender. Take me and let my people leave.
The Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with you, Black. Maybe they'll finally get it. The Order ain't welcome in this part of town.
The meeting place was attacked. Evernote was carried off while his escort's bodies were left as a warning. Don't waste my time, newcomer. To death. What's going on here? won't budge. The door won't budge. You look like you've been run over, pal. What happened?
What does it look like? It was that damned prisoner.
You mean Ebernote, the preacher?
I don't know. We didn't exchange business cards. One of the order. Then I'm just a guard. I need a rest. And a stiff drink.
So is there anyone around here who knows what's going on?
Go ask the wizard. Upstairs. Is it getting dark in here?
Looks like they got you pretty good.
Oh, you don't say, newcomer.
I'm not gonna leave somebody to die, no matter how much they deserve it.
Well, thank you. I won't forget this. I think I can make it to the hospital now. Here, take my ammo. Here's hoping I won't need it. It's getting cold.
This is an Evernote. This is an Evernote. much. That is not normal. Look at these things. Someone's way too fond of causing pain.
Think you're funny, Blackwood. A confession. A real one. Write it down while you've still got fingers.
Look at these things. Someone's way too fond of causing pain. won't budge.
Hey, you can't just waltz in here. This club is off limits to non-members, especially you damn newcomers. Who am I kidding? The club's a blasted war zone. I've got wounded here and we're all on edge. Who are you, anyway?
Charles Reed, private investigator. I'm looking for one of your recent, guests.
Right, you mean that bloody preacher from the fish market? This is all his fault. He was the one who summoned those beasts.
Summon them. You're kidding me. How did he pull that off?
Pull that off? Do I look like some rotten fish-faced warlock to you? How should I know? He just did! And all in all that commotion, he escaped.
Was the preacher's name Ebernote by any chance?
That's the one. We've been hunting down that slimy drock for weeks.
Oh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to. And why bother? What's so special about him?
He's a pain in the ass, is what? That man doesn't have any respect for the way things are done around here.
This should be good. So what did he do to cross you, exactly?
Look around. This place is crawling with wild beasts. It's obvious he's up to no good. We'd never have known a thing about it if he wasn't behind in his damned rent.
Rent? Oh, don't tell me you jokers are landlords now.
It's no joke. You know how it is. Reed Heights, Advent, Old Grove. Dangerous places without the right kind of protection.
Did anyone see where he went?
I'd bet good money he went back to his hideout. I'll go after him. But I have to take care of my wounded men first.
So, you gonna tell me where he is?
It's your life, buddy. The scouts I sent after him never came back.
Who exactly are you?
You're addressing the Imperial Wizard Gordon Mayer, newcomer. Show some damn respect.
Oh, a wizard. Like Houdini. Yeah, show me a magic trick.
What the druck did you just say to me?
Come on, Gord. Don't be shy. Pull a rabbit out of a hat, or maybe a hood would be more appropriate.
That's enough out of your kisser, you little weasel! Enough out of you, jackass!
problem.
Smells like fish soup. There we go. Guess his next move is one of these. Smells like fish soup. Smells a few days old. There's enough food in here to weather a siege. Crumpled, but clean. Someone's been here recently. Somebody likes to lecture. Throat slit. Clean. Throat slit. Clean. throat slit. Clean. Soup. Smells like fish soup.
Here, into the sea. I never thought I'd be able to take this journey. Go on ahead while I speak with the others. Finish off the interlopers. They no longer matter. I'll see you all upstairs. Time to strike down the false prophets of the Order, and to take back Professor Doe!
Time to figure this out.
It is time. Time to strike down the false prophets of the Order, and to take back Professor Doe! Finish off the interlopers. They no longer matter. I'll see you all upstairs. Here, into the sea. I never thought I'd be able to take this journey. Go on ahead while I speak with the others. Finish off the interlopers. They no longer matter. I'll see you all upstairs. Here, into the sea. I never thought I'd be able to take this journey. Go on ahead while I speak with the other. It is time. Time to strike down the false prophets of the Order and to take back Professor Doe.
Blackwood's going after Harriet Doe. Took a small army with him. Just need to figure out where he went. Smells like fish soup. Saint Swiss cheese with your holes. Things look like they'll hatch soon.
I know you, don't I? Mr. Reed from the fish market had business with that harlot Anna. Why on earth are you here?
Mr. Blackwood, guess I finally caught up to you.
You are a follower of my work?
Oh, sorry, Evernote. My heart belongs to another. Fred from the fish market said you could tell me where the professor is.
I see. He didn't mention that I was about to wage war on the EOD then.
Harriet Doe, I know you were looking for her. Where is she?
Why do you need to find her? She has a purpose. A purpose that must be fulfilled. A purpose that you have no part in.
Fill me in then. There's obviously more going on here than meets the eye.
Oh, you are correct, of course. The professor is the one. She is all that remains of the few. Listen to me. Harriet must live. We are on the cusp of a great tragedy, and only she can avert it. She is one of the chosen, gifted with visions by divine providence. It is her fate to either save us or doom us all.
I don't follow. You talk about tragedy and doom. What tragedy? What doom?
From beneath the city. But I forget. You would know. The frescoes here show the truth. I lost days studying them long ago. I once surfed the sea myself, Mr. Reed, but I cannot do so any longer. They have to be stopped. Harriet is the key.
Okay. Why don't you save us both a lot of time and trouble and give me the short, snappy version?
There is a cosmic cycle. At the end of each turn... I'm sorry. My time is too short. Please, find Harriet. You must make sure she lives.
In that case, I suppose I better get a move on.
Good luck, Mr. Reed. You must not fail. Deep is calling me.
Like a wheel, something repeating, maybe like the seasons, some kind of cycle. Professor Doe, are you all right?
All right? I am. Why not? Sorry, who are you?
I'm Charles Reed, private detective. I've come here for some answers.
Here, you'll find many answers. Everything is an answer here. And everything is in my hands now. Do you understand? There is a cycle. This has all happened before. She wants to be free, but she must not be, or else it all ends.
What is this about a cycle?
It always begins with a great flood. Then the threat rises with the sea. The sea is all that divides our world from the one below. When the sea rises, the gates neither open nor closed, only waiting.
What gates?
Katiganar! The gates are not closed, the gates are not open, but they shall be one or the other by the cycle's end.
What are you talking about?
But the seal may close the gates, and close them forevermore.
Professor Doe, you're not making sense. We need to get out of here. Now.
I can't leave with you. I need to be alone. Alone! You don't understand. I play a part in it all. But only the chosen few may do that. Those led by the visions. I have had them for so long.
What do you see in your visions?
Horrors. Nightmares. Alive. Reality. Torn. Rotten. The things below and water. So much water. Water is death.
I have visions too. That's what brought me to Oakmont. And I guess what brings me to you now.
Oh, but that has to be different. It has to be. I've been through so much. It has to be different. I don't understand. There can only be one of us.
I need a moment to think it over.
Okay. I will stay here with my seal.
I'm not finished here yet. Finished here yet. I know what we should do.
Yes.
We need to get out of here.
But my work isn't finished. My mission.
Good luck finishing it if you're dead. We need to get out of here, Harriet. We just need to get to the surface.
Fine. We go above ground, but we need to take the seal with us. Seal is the key to everything.